There's something, I don't know if everyone knows this about you, but is it true? You've been diagnosed with congenital anosmia.
Yes, po.
Now, for those watching, it means this is a rare disorder wherein Andrea does not smell in the same way. Hindi, totoo ba to?
Wala po ang pangamoy at all.
Wala kang naaamoy ngayon?
Wala po talaga. As in, pwede po ako ututan sa mukha. Doon ko actually nalaman. Kasi inututan ako ni daddy dati, tapos silang lahat, hinihintay yung reaction ko. Tapos sabi ko, ano? Tapos doon ko nare-realize, halo, may mali ba sa akin?